Hello, ladies and gents. Now, what you're seeing here is something I dug up, which is an iron, but it looks like an executioner's axe. Could this be the first executioner's axe found in Suffolk? The only thing that throws me is the blunt edge, but I've never seen a plough blade this shape. So what do you think, guys and girls? Could this be an executioner's axe, and could it have been used to punish medieval bad people?